Meghan Markle has branded her father a liar and denied she knew how influential friends planned to reveal details of her deteriorating relationship with him to an American magazine, new court papers have revealed. Text messages revealed in new court documents claim the Duke and Duchess of Sussex tried to protect Thomas Markle in the days leading up to their wedding while he was forced to drop out of the lavish Windsor Castle wedding due to his failing health. The Duchess of Sussex also states Thomas Markle did not answer truthfully when asked if he had colluded with a photographer to stage pictures of him in the weeks leading up to the 19 May 2018 ceremony. The revelations come in new documents submitted to the Royal Courts of Justice for the High Court hearing this Friday between the Duchess of Sussex and the Associated Newspapers. The Duchess alleges invasion of privacy, breach of copyright and misuse of personal data over the publication of excerpts of a letter to her father about his treatment of her in February 2019. The Mail on Sunday argues that as a member of the royal family the Duchess did not have a reasonable expectation of privacy and that there was no agreement with Thomas Markle that the letter should remain private. The series of text messages from Prince Harry and his bride-to-be Meghan Markle reveal how they questioned Thomas Markle's reason for dropping out of wedding but continued to offer him protection and urged him not to talk to the press. In one message Prince Harry says, "If you love Meg and want to make it right, please." call me," and in another Meghan says, "Very concerned about your health and safety." But Thomas Markle feels aggrieved, saying, "I'm sorry, my heart attack. Is there any inconvenience for you?" The papers submitted today by the Duchess' legal team also state, Mr. Markle did not answer truthfully when asked about the photographs taken and staged by a paparazzo photographer. The papers also maintain Meghan Markle's position that she did not know that five of her closest and most influential friends had agreed to give interviews to People magazine, a US celebrity publication, to fight her corner in the growing public debate about her relationship with her father.